it's all over the news. Another battle between Spider-Man and these demon-masked gunmen threatening the lives of New York. I understand our next caller lives in the area. You're on.
I could never give this prototype spider tracer enough range to be useful. But I did adapt the tech into my web traps, which really come in handy.
Pigeon! Don't fly away, please! Take me home, buddy.
Hold tight.
It's one thing to rob an armored truck. It's another to put lives at risk. I need to stop the demons.
Screw it. I'm taking those vacation days for sure now.
Police are engaged in an active shootout with demons. Officers near Gramercy, please report.
What?
Are you okay, ma'am?
Carmen, and I'm fine. It's my husband, Rodrigo. He's been acting weird, and I just found out he's meeting this woman.
Well, listen, I'm not the best person to help with relationship problems.
It's not like that. I think she's involved with bad people. Rodrigo might be in real trouble. He's scared, but he won't tell me anything.
I can check it out. Any idea when he's meeting her next?
Tonight, by the detox center in Greenwich.
Okay. Don't worry, Carmen. I'll find out what's going on. Detox center's not far. Carmen just sent me Rodrigo's picture. Let's see if I can find him. And that's why Jonah paid me the big bucks. Rodrigo. He's really nervous. That woman doesn't seem like a girlfriend. I'll get a photo and see if Carmen recognizes her.
You better not hold anything back.
Why would I? If that picture gets out, my
life's... That angle. Need to get it straight on.
And it won't. Very nice.
Gotcha.
Looks good. Remember, tell anyone about this. And I leaked the photo.
Plans. This sounds bigger than I thought. I better follow the blackmailer and find out how big. Carmen, I'm uploading a photo to you. Does this woman look familiar?
No, I've never seen her. What were they talking about?
Sounds like she's blackmailing him. She mentioned something about plans.
My husband works security at a casino in Atlantic City.
She could be planning a heist, but I'll need more evidence before I can do anything.
Let me know if I can help.
All right. I'm gonna see where she's taking the plans. I'll be in touch. I'm losing them! Can't let them get any further away. Another victim? Or an accomplice? I need a photo. No perches with a good angle on this new guy. Looks like it's the underside of the High Line.
Took you long enough.
Nice clear image.
Yeah. As soon as he saw the photo, he fell in line.
Rodrigo always was a sucker. Boss will be happy. Let's see the plans.
That's what I'm talking about.
Gotta catch my train. Don't want to keep the boss waiting.
Tonight's gonna be our biggest score yet.
Hell yeah.
How many people are in on this? I've gotta follow him. Where's he getting off? Tapping into the train system should help me follow the train's path.
All right.
Carmen, the blackmailer met some guy under the High Line. He sounded like he knew your husband. I'm sending you the photo.
That's the son, Rodrigo's best friend from college. He went to prison years ago on a robbery charge.
Casino plans and a criminal record. Not a great combination. I need to find out who else is in on it.
If they're hitting the casino, they'll need at least a wheel man and a safecracker. I watch a lot of heist movies.
Sounds like it. I'll let you know what I find out. End of the line. I should head over near the subway exit to wait for him to get out. He's heading for that office building.
schedule on them, Osborn. I put our hires on the whiteboard. Mark their positions on the map.
He's practically a kid.
My brother's kid. You can't trust him. Anyway, it's done. He's already picking up our signal. Roman's ready and we are running late. Let's roll.
They're on the move. I have all the evidence I need. Now I just have to stop that car. I love it when a plan falls apart. Hey, Carmen. Your husband's pal and his team just had their trip to beautiful Atlantic City canceled.
Thank you. I spoke to Rodrigo. That blackmail photo shows him driving the night Deshaun committed the robbery. But Rodrigo didn't know about it. He was just picking up his friends.
I've got a contact on the force. She'll help Rodrigo. Especially if he'll agree to testify about the blackmail.
He will. Or I'll show him he needs to be a lot more afraid of me than Deshaun. Thanks, Spider-Man.
Disc Tower. If I was them, I might start thinking about a new name. Not getting much coverage. I should look for more towers to activate.
Robbery in progress. Suspects armed. location is Firehouse on the west side.
A helicopter pilot, trailing a crane, in the air above our teeming streets, on which it could have crashed at any moment in a blazing rotor-chopping fireball of doom. Still think the webhead's protecting people like you, caller?
Well, he stopped them, and he made sure the helicopter didn't land on him. So, it seems to me he did the right thing.
Right thing? The right thing would be to call the professionals. My son served proudly in the Air Force. He's logged thousands of hours of flight time and years of training in protecting our homeland, but he's not good enough!
Well, of course he is, but he wasn't then. Spider-Man was.
Because that's how he wanted it! God forbid he share the spotlight with anyone! That's it. I'm done pointing out the obvious. Let's go to commercials. I need a double aspirin with an antacid chaser! Now!
Reported assault in progress.
Wait till they see this at work.
Incident was reported in Central Park.
Should you just be standing here like that?
Who would cowards assault a helpless person like that?
Oh, Spider-Man!
You wanna fight? Lucky day.
Don't go easy, Spidey!
Realize the irony in me saying this, but I hope you've learned not to hit people.
Thanks. I think I'll be okay.
Got a plan next year's budget.
All units report of a possible narcotic sale. Location is Museum Mile.
Sounds
over.
Corny, but you're my hero. Seriously. It really is you.
Tire eventually.
Gonna guess these guys aren't trading baseball cards.
Gotta be honest, not a fan of Big Pharma. Especially back alley Big Pharma.
Drugs are maybe my most disliked criminal activity. Definitely top five. Or bottom five, however that works. Texted Yuri to pick these guys up. Oh, I wish there was a Spidey emoji I could put at the end. I beat this wrestler right after getting my powers. Never had that much money before in my life. Or since, come to think of it.
Heard reports of Spider-Man literally seeking out clouds of smog to swing through? Is this the behavior of a sane individual?
Oops,
I'll tell you what I think is going on here. When I was a lad, there was a problem with juvenile delinquents sniffing glue to get high. Knowing Spider-Man's weak moral character and thrill-seeking personality, I guess the same principle is at work here. But inhaling toxic substances also damages the brain, which actually explains a lot about Spider-Man. He's swinging through the city, hopped up on smog!
Oh boy, rockets! They got rockets!
They've got a twist!
Definitely not loving that demons are targeting me now thing. Another camera. Looks like Black Cat, all right.
Oh, poor Spider. I know I disappointed you when I couldn't go straight, but why mess with perfection?
Got it. I think they sell rare wine here. She's branching out. Gotta try and get ahead of her.
Units need immediate response to a 1030 on an armored car. Spider-Man. Please proceed to Madison.
Gotta get to Officer Davis's medal ceremony. Oh no, there it goes! It is my responsibility to catch that pigeon. I can't believe I said that. Catch him later.
Robbery in progress. Suspect armed. Report came in from Tribeca.
Thank you.
Hope crime would decline post-Fisk. Might have been too optimistic. Police are coming, so I'm going. Infamous dumpling recipe. Should have come with step 10, try not to burn everything in MJ's apartment.
There's the stage entrance, and we'll be right out front.
Sounds like a lot of people out there.
You'll be fine, honey.
Last time I gave a speech, I was in high school. Miss Steinberg gave me a C-.
Well, if only Miss Steinberg could see you now.
Hey, you got this, Dad. I mean, come on, you saved Spider-Man. I'm pretty sure that makes you an official superhero.
A superhero? Or, maybe I'm just a guy who doesn't give up.
Come on, honey.
Welcome, everyone. And before I hand it off to Mayor Osborn, I'd just like to say a few words.
Our city is so fortunate so? That such
exemplary citizens... I think this gang war may finally be over.
Like, over?
I mean, there's some loose ends still to be tied up, but...
Loose ends?
Well, a truck pulled away from the scene from a company called Consolidated Shipping. Something's not right about it. I just don't know what.
Hmm. Well, maybe after this we can grab some coffee. Figure it out together.
Yeah.
Well, thanks, Jim. Couldn't have said it better myself, but I'll try. We all know that Officer Davis is a hero.
But, instead of coffee, maybe we could have dinner instead. I could come over, I'll cook. Or we could, you know, meet at a totally neutral location for a completely normal meal, cooked by professionals.
For acts of extraordinary bravery, above and beyond the call of duty, it is my privilege to present Officer Jefferson Davis with a Department Medal of Honor.
Phone call, sir.
Kind of in the middle of something here, Jim.
Sounds urgent, sir.
Fine. Congratulations, sir.
Thank you, Mr. Mayor. I share this honor with my family. My wife, Rio, and my son Miles. Without their support, I couldn't do what I do.
Yes?
I've worked many years for this moment.
Who is this?
Over the coming days, your company, your city, and everything you care about will be destroyed. People will beg you for help, but you won't be able to save them.
Listen, jackass, I get threats like this twice a week. Why don't you grow a pair and tell me what you want?
To watch you suffer.
Over there. Under there.
Nice going, kid.
Are you okay?
Yeah. Are you okay?
Mine. You sure you're okay?
Yes, I'm gonna be all right. I'm gonna be all right. I'm gonna be all right.
All right, Liz, I
love you.
I have to go find Dad, okay?
No, wait. Miles, no! Miles, no!
Dad's in there. I'll find him.
Right there.
What the hell?
Where do you think you're going? Sankai, Igabuyo.
Through there. Not yet. They'll see me. Can't cross yet. Okay.
这就是开始的
Dad was right there. Gotta help him. Now.
谁在那儿？这位安全的。
I got you, Dad.
No! Stop! No!
Enough! We have to leave. Now!
Wake up. Wake up.
I'm sorry for your loss.
Do I know you?
I'm Peter Parker. I was at City Hall when... Look, I know you don't know me, but I just wanted to say...
I know what you're going through. That's what you were gonna say, right? Or it all gets easier with time. Or don't worry. It's part of God's plan.
I'm sorry. I was just
trying to help. I know.
I'm sorry about that. I don't know what I'm gonna do with him.
I'm sorry, Jeff.
I'm busy. What's up?
Have you started looking for Martin Lee yet?
No. I told you, I can't start a manhunt based on a hunch from Spider-Man.
But I'm telling you, he's the guy!
Get me some solid evidence and we'll talk.
Solid evidence. Right.
Hey, it's me.
Hey. So, what are you thinking?
I'm thinking I screwed up, and that kid lost his father.
I know you too well to say you should give yourself a break. What about the police? Do they have any leads on Lee?
They're not even looking for him. Even Yuri doesn't believe me.
Then it's up to us to find him. I've been doing some research. Go to this address. Martin Lee bought a controlling interest in this recycling center last year.
You think he's hiding out there?
Maybe. We know he's not at Feast. If he's not at the recycling center, maybe you'll find some evidence as to where he might be.
Yeah. Good work, MJ. I'll let you know what I find.
Oh, one more thing. I talked with a detective about questioning the arrested demons. They're all claiming Martin Lee has the power to, quote, corrupt people.
Corrupt? What does that mean?
They say it's sort of like mind control. It brings out the negative part of you. Makes you do things you wouldn't normally do.
Sounds a little far-fetched.
This is coming from a guy who can run up walls.
Wish I knew who made this comic about me. Kid's got a future.
Today is a day for somber reflection. For mourning. Honoring fallen heroes like Jefferson Davis. There's also a day to vow never again. It stops here.
These cameras aren't cheap. If Felicia's really strapped, why is she leaving them lying around?
I love making you chase me, Spider. Someday I might even let you catch me. Just not today.
Black Cat does enjoy playing games with people. Especially me.
Additional units requested immediately to contain multiple hostile vehicles. Witness reported location at Sugar Hill.
Got away.
My mom was a big believer in the city steam heating. It's better for the environment than fossil fuels, but high pressure can lead to deadly explosions. This station was designed to monitor the pressure in specific buildings. Help me show Oscorp it's worth the cost. Please.
Harry's really invested in preserving his mother's legacy. And who can blame him? There's been a sharp rise in the pressure in some nearby buildings. The problem seems to be caused by faulty regulators. I've got to break them off before the pressure gets too high. And the building explodes. The city will replace the regulators I break. There's no time to do this the polite way. Luckily, the regulators are on the exterior. A well-placed web shot should take them out. Jameson's gonna lead his show tomorrow with a Spider-Man vandalizes building story. Can't leave any of them. Just takes one to cause a blast. Too many people in these buildings. No time to evacuate. It's up to me. Wrecking these won't cause any serious problems. The city can fix them easily. Okay. Better head to the roof and make sure the pressure's vented properly. Nary a peep from my spider sense. Everyone's safe. I better get out of here before someone asks me to pay for all this.
We have an active hostage situation on a city bus. Incident was reported near Sugar Hill. Over. We're running another piece on Jefferson Davis, and it made me wonder, how's his son Miles doing?
Not good. I've been there. The loss is all you can think about.
He needs something to do outside of school. Maybe a part-time job?
It's not a bad idea, but it has to be the right job. Something that makes him feel useful, like what he's doing matters.
Kind of think you just described F.E.A.S.T.
MJ, that's perfect. I'll talk to May about it.
That's what I'm here for.
Wish to harm these people. We are an order of peace. Tranquility and balance are our goals, not bloodshed. When threatened, even the peaceful must defend themselves. Norman Osborn threatens us.
Watch out if you
he
know
threatens
what's good for
us all. Osborn's deceit and immorality cannot be forgiven.
Better
deliver Osborn to us, and we will have no quarrel with you. Deny us, and we will name you with Osborn as threats to peace. What has Osborn done for you? Left you to rot, to scream, to live in fear and pain. Osborn lords above you, free from responsibility and consequences. Give Osborn to us. We promise that you will be rewarded. Osborn does not deserve your mercy or your pity. Osborn is a cancer, and cancers must be cut out. We demand the release of the brothers you imprisoned for City Hall! Our brothers are guilty only of fighting for a new and better world! You have no right to hold us! We do not recognize your corrupt laws! Until our brothers are released, none of you will be safe! If you do not meet our demands, these innocents will suffer! Their deaths will be on your heads! Their screams will curse you forever! Release our brothers now, or suffer the consequences. What has Osborn done for you? Left you to rot, to scream, to live in fear and pain. Osborn lords above you, free from responsibility and consequences. Give Osborn to us. We promise that you will be rewarded. Osborn does not deserve your mercy or your pity. Osborn is a cancer, and cancers must be cut.
Taking hostage on a tourist bus. That's a New York reality tour for you. This piece of Mysterio's helmet gave me ideas for my eye lenses. Go ahead, sue me, fishbowl head.
All units, mass terrorists reportedly have an armed bomb.
No.
Nearest officer, proceed to Robinson.
Got it.
Sounds corny, but you're my hero. Seriously.
There's a pigeon! Oh no, there it goes!
Spider-Man, thank God. Demons have rigged explosives all over the building, but we can't get close.
Point me at him, officer. I'm here to help.
We've located the primary device. If you can disable it, it'll cough up an arming key. You can use that to locate and disable the secondary device.
Got it. Keep your men back. I'll radio when it's clear.
Again, demons are turning the city.
city into a war zone.
Come on! I can take down supervillains, but I can't catch a pigeon? Okay, safe to disarm the primary device. Bad time to get sweaty palms. Great! Disarmed. Got the key. Oh no. Failsafe tripped. Timer's just engaged for the other bombs. Gotta move quick.
Spider-Man, we need your help with the bomb! Nice work up there, Spider-Man.
Just another day in the life. You and your men take care, officer. Mighty Squad. My one and only fan club. When Jameson's going off on me, it helps to remember they're out there.
Friends, today we... A very special caller, breaking important news right here, because where else? Mayor Osborn, thanks for calling in.
No, thank you, Jonah. When you were publishing the Bugle, you were always fair to me. Tough, sure, but fair.
Well, that's my job, Mr. Mayor. All I have is my integrity, and I won't compromise it for anyone.
Yuri. I'm looking at a Fisk site where there's a lot of people, but not much work getting done.
That you can see. They're keeping it under wraps.
I'll turn over some rocks.
That's what we do. Ain't it?
Now, don't get me wrong. We still got reason.
Me, this is where we show what we can. I know I'm
that time. Oh.
Hey, there he is!
Him some respect.
You're done for. Come on, bring him down already. Whoever shut the hell up. Come on, bring him down already. You got Davey.
Before he knocks us all out.
Latecomers! That's a lot of tardy slips I'm gonna have to write. Here. Why don't I have backup? All right, nobody likes me.
Spider-Man, my sources say they're running exotic weapons out of that location. Explosives, rocket launchers.
Fisk does manage to get stuff you don't see outside the military.
That needs to stay off the streets, by any means necessary.
We can't let him beat us!
Types of reinforcing. You could just say great job a lot. How badly you guys want to join your boss in jail!
You're done now!
Weaker.
Got Big Willie's guys and his weapons all wrapped up like Christmas morning.
Well, you've got a red suit, so you're close enough to Santa Claus for me. Thanks.